which I have a picture of the look as well. But I think it has the number on it. And when you do walk, obviously both of you should walk towards the camera and then turn.
As a pair.
But the one who's on the outside will obviously end up being at the stairs slightly quicker than the person. So there will be a natural, you know, like you go ahead of
them.
You know?
And is there
but then the idea would be is if you can in any way, it's almost like rejoin your pairing.
Then we go around the central pole and then down.
The person on the outside will naturally go up the stairs first, but just make sure you don't overtake, because always that'll complicate things. But just, you know, keep
I don't want you to,
yeah, I don't want you to do like, you know, fast stompy walks, because, you know, it's not that kind of show. And also because we need the photographer to have enough time to be able to take a picture.
And to kind of show us the space. Yeah, so we've done the camera. It's not very long.
It's not very long.
It's just the first one that's initially done.
Yeah, so you don't have very far in the beginning. The last looks are really easy because you've just got like all the way
space.
To
walk, yeah.
It's totally fine. That's not a problem. For the first people, that is...
You're
going to wait for a while, just standing there, and then the person who's hiding will be like, go. Or it'll be really obvious because it'll be like a big music moment. You know, like it'll be like a change of track.
Okay.
So sometimes it's like really obvious, like a really hard transition. So we try to build in as many hard transitions as possible.
How are you?
I didn't know you were lying with the video.
Of course I'm, yeah.
How long? I haven't seen you for 2 years, I think.
Yeah.
It will be all of you sat there looking beautiful.
Are you opening the show?
Sorry, I don't know you. Who? Rhiannon, who is the...
This
who is the
vision.
First?
So that's the first
one. You're the first look.
Yeah.
Okay. Then it's because I've got next to no space to get what I really want to want is to pull down so I'll get that wide shot there. I want to go to the other lens of the camera. So when you're walking forward, literally go from here to about where he is to get the shot, so it's gonna be here.
To but here,
really,
right?
I mean really
here, I mean here.
Yeah, okay. Really keep it nice and slow that bit.
Oh,
it is very cool.
Great job, guys.
Sorry.
Because
I want
to go really far, like, up to him. Like, I don't know.
Like, okay.
And then turn stairs. Yeah.
Okay, who's opening the show? Who's opening the show? Okay.
No, you don't stop. Okay. No, once you walk, you can walk. But make it like slow, you know, don't go in fast, because you want lots of time for them to be able to get lots of footage of you, you know,
yeah,
to see it on earth. It depends.
That's a really nice shot.
So this is going to be closed.
Yeah.
The music's going to start and that's going to be closed for a little while. So you don't need to concern.
Yeah.
The first beat of the music, the curtain's going to open. This is not when you walk, you have to wait. And then you will have a second beat and then you can wait for like, you know, just come on.
It's like a fucking dungeon.
I think they're very strategic to actually.
It doesn't change the job, it's very hard.
See?
Yeah.
How you doing, babe? You good?
How are you doing?
Very good.
Great. Showing the scenery. You alright? Working? I see. It looks really, really badass.
Yeah, you missed my show the other day.
Yeah. Here's our friend Joe. I can't turn the camera up. Okay, actually, I can do.
Amazing.
Oh my god, that's a tall camera, it just goes around in a circle. I love that.
Nice.
What?
My turn. Oh, I'm here.
You got one of those chainsaws.
I know you.
Really?
Yeah,
I don't believe that.
I remember you from Loads of Fashion School.
Oh, yeah.
Film people without their consent.
Yeah, yeah, right. Paparazzi guy. Proper Japanese style now.
It's like Japanese sort of drag geisha-ish.
Geisha-ish, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I like it.
Yep.
I love this. Are we gonna go this way?
That's crazy. ET, an amazing joke, guys.
Yeah, okay. I think.
Okay.
Can we check, please?
Really,
Oh, you look fabulous.
Thank you.
Are those your hands?
Yeah, my hands are out right now, but I'm just resting.
You can have bike on my ass now.
Oh, yeah.
Stop teasing him. Too serious.